incident-packed race that was interrupted several times by the safety car. The most dramatic incident befell 16-year-old Japanese Kataru Sakurai, the rookie cup driver's car flying high in the air into the Roggia, ending his weekend.